looks like a 1860 or so old house. Upstairs.